Alright, ladies and gentlemen, it's Beaky back once again with more Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain. And this is going to be my first ever side op mission. What's a side ops? Side ops actually are little extra missions or side quests in the game itself, and they do have their own separate rewards. So this time we're going to actually get somebody that can speak Russian on our squad so we can translate what these guys are actually saying in real time. Which you guys know if you've been following me along through this playthrough, I've been having an issue. I'm like, I want to interrogate these guys. I want to know what they're saying. So we're going to extract the interpreter in Russian. Let's do this.
Please select a landing zone.
Alright, so it's right here. I think I want to go in from this corner over here. So let's go ahead and get myself ready. I did go ahead and build up some equipment that I can use right now. So let's just go ahead and get all that stuff ready. We're going to give him some equipment. So we got some battle dress. You know, I got my horse ready for war. He takes less damage from bullets because, you know, my horse got to be protected as well. Primary weapon, we're actually going to go with the sniper rifle. Secondary weapon, we're going to keep up with the hush puppy. Well, it's not hush puppy, but you know what I'm saying, guys. Yeah, we got everything C4 right there. Items, we're good to go. So we're ready to go. And we're going to commence mission. We're going to do it. I'm starting in the morning and then let the day roll through. Maybe my escape route is going to be at night, because if I have to bring somebody out, I prefer I have to bring them out at night if I'm carrying them, and then bring them to the helicopter. I use a Fulton to distract them in the darkness. It'll be a little bit more easy. But I like prefer infiltrate in the morning, see where everybody else is, and later on in the day, work it like that. But we'll see how things go along with time. One thing I'm going to mention, guys, I do apologize for the lighting number. If you guys watched my entire intro episode, my lighting was off.
Objectives to be completed, and information gained from the soldiers and prisoners you've extracted. These aren't missions per se, but if you can take care of them when you're free, I'd appreciate it.
My friend Jack just texted me. He said, I don't want to go to work. I'm calling in sick. Cough, cough, Metal Gear. I don't blame him. I don't want to go to work right now, guys. I don't want to go to work, man. I want to sit around and play Metal Gear. I definitely do. So let's look at this right now. Objective, extract. I wonder if there was some intel over here, though. Well, over here, probably not, because this is behind this wall over here. So we gotta distract this person. Let's find out.
Be careful down there, boss.
I'll be careful, buddy. I'm gonna be careful. So let's go ahead and do it up. Helicopter out of the way. So see if we can get this interpreter. I would actually like to see how long does it take to actually do a side operation as well. So just once again to explain, this is not a main story quest or mission. This is definitely a side thing, but I think it will help, especially if I want to interrogate people, understand what they're saying. I'm pretty sure the people would probably told me to try it out eventually themselves, but we're gonna go ahead and do it.
We found out there's an English-speaking soldier somewhere in the region. He's a language specialist. His role is to translate information related to the West into Russian. That's the target.
Okay. I wonder if I was just in the open world, I would have been able to run into this naturally, without actually having to start the quest. Can I just go in the open world and then find this guy without it actually being part of my objective when I start the mission? That would be kind of interesting to know. So right now we're doing stealth course. So if all goes well, they shouldn't be able to see me. Alright, so let's go off the course. Take it a little slow.
Hey, ты же говоришь по-английски? Это непросто. Наверное, работает в переводческом отделении аналитики западной разведки.
Часто
вижу, у тебя свет допоздна.
Да, я всегда читаю газеты и журналы с той стороны. Я даже думаю по-английски.
So that guy over there is looking the same direction.
Каким-нибудь клёвым выражением. На случай, если я вдруг встречу американцев.
Хорошо, повторяй за мной. I spent.
Last night.
With your girlfriend.
With your girlfriend.
Это было неплохо.
Правда? Что это значит?
I spent last night with your girlfriend.
О, это действительно
полезно. He's messing with him.
Любые мелочи могут помочь в этой холодной войне, да?
Точно. Эти слова могут спасти твою жизнь.
Ха-ха, может быть. В следующий раз ты должен научить меня еще чему-нибудь.
Конечно. Увидимся.
A Soviet soldier in the Green Beret is speaking English. Must be a language specialist. With him on our side, we'd be capable of Russian interpretation support. Try and extract him.
Two mother beats. Kinda could have did that a little better, but still.
Bye-bye!
Side arc completed. Extraction arrived at mother base. Unit function added.
Boss, that language specialist you extracted has been very cooperative. Says he's always dreamed of living a free life like folks in the West. What are the odds, huh? I've gone ahead and placed him in the support unit. His job is Russian interpretation. Now you'll know what Soviet soldiers are saying. You can even interrogate them. Should give you an edge in the mission.
Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Oh, that was really simple. Okay. That was a really simple side ops. What's the other one? Maybe we'll do another one now. Extract a highly skilled soldier from among the enemy ranks.
Marker placed.
Oh shit, so yeah, we can just stick to the open world and just go there, so it's pretty far away though. Just call this helicopter. Order support helicopter attack a target, restricting mission rank to an A or lower. Oh, okay. I could just take my helicopter like, yo, blow that shit up. Now we're gonna pick up.
Please select a landing zone.
Let me go over here.
A support helicopter Roger. Requested.
You know what, actually? I should have just did it on foot. You know what? Just to see what open world is really like. So let's call the horse anyways. I really probably should have just went on foot. Probably wouldn't even took that long as I thought. Let's go. Stinky!
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Some resources for mother base we can build up. People keep texting me about this game. They're like, yo, the game's so good.
That wild dog pup, he's a tough little guy. Boss, this is no time to be playing with animals. What are you gonna do, boss?
Be quiet. Arriving shortly at LZ.
I looked away. Where is it? Where is it? Let me tranquilize the dog. I missed it.
This is Pequod! On station at LZ!
I don't know where he went. I'm looking away. See, looked at my cell phone for 1 second and missed something important about me. At least something kind of little cool. Go ahead and pick the right area. Okay, so I should have just went on my own because now I gotta wait for a load screen to actually go ahead and
side ops list updated.
Get to where I need to get to. Actually, we'll just keep this episode real simple and just do some side quests. Side ops. I think this would be actually something a little interesting to do. Blueprints. Secure a blueprint to help advance our. No, we'll do this one first. Now, so we'll do the first person first.
Please select a landing zone.
shit.
Mission not accepted.
Oh crap, this one's closer, so.
Please select a
We're just gonna go there and then whoop the other one. It seems like that's gonna work. So we're back here at this menu, even though I really didn't need to be here. Alright, so there we go. Then we're just gonna select equipment. Come on to this one.
Deploying.
Deploying! Like how you got that little pose right there. Like, I'm ready for this. Let's do it. Oh man. It's time to kick some Metal Gear butt. We're gonna kick some ass, take some names, and be awesome. And I'm perfectly okay with that. Perfectly okay with it. Alright, we're about to land. Get out of here. Yeah, so maybe it did it wrong. I thought what was gonna happen. I thought we were gonna be all happened to be the body there. But I guess I didn't do it right, or I wouldn't have to go through the loading times and stuff that takes longer. So next time I'll do a little bit better. I'll do it that way.
Something of an ancestor to the domestic carrot. It's also a favorite of wild animals.
Here, vehicle.
The security forces must know something about the targets. After you grab or hold up an enemy, try interrogating them.
That shot though. To RNG, if you don't mind. We'll hold somebody else up. That guy over there.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Get every single person I can marked. Well, that will make it easier. Alright, so there's still lonesome over there. No diamonds, no equipment in here. Thank you. какие-то какие-то у него. Don't worry, bro, I'm gonna come for you. You don't need to come to me. I was gonna come for you.
Updated.
Okay, spill it.
Spit it out.
No, you haven't told me enough.
Where are the others? Where are your friends?
Fine. Get Fulton, bro. Get Fulton.
You gotta extract him.
Did I hit him?
Where are your friends?
Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Na 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 na.
Extraction failed.
I'm sorry, boss, but the extraction failed. The support unit just isn't skilled enough. If you want to increase the success rate of Fulton extractions in bad weather, you need to improve the support unit. Don't worry about it, man. You'll be sleeping enough soon enough.
You're gonna be asleep soon enough.
Marker placed.
I was kind of using the map wrong, but it's okay. We get more people to poke him, which I am okay doing.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Alright, will do.
Marker placed.
Underneath. I wouldn't have checked right down here for some diamonds. So.
You have arrived at your destination.
Glad I did. Diamonds are worth a lot, so I'm more than happy to take them. More than happy. I'm tensing up like this is some fucking.
You have arrived at your destination.
Horror game. It's here. Oh, there it is.
Side op. Side op's list updated.
It could be just what we need to develop
extraction
new weapons and equipment.
Extraction arrived at mother base. Development project has been added.
Nice. Okay.
Marker placed. Marker removed. Marker placed.
Close them out to the edge of the village. Yeah, let's go back to our dog. Did I just say let me go back to my dog? You guys know what I meant, my horse. Capture these animals when we really have extra bullets and stuff. But no, we don't. Yeah, I will get the flowers because it doesn't cost me anything.
Golden Crescent. It's a type of medicinal plant. We can use that to make tranquilizer rounds more potent.
Oh, hell yeah, then. Because that's when we get to do the medical stuff in the mother base. And once we can do that, that's going to be useful as heck. So, yeah, we'll do that.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
So I can I'll cut around this rock right here and then go up. We're not here for a conflict. We will engage if it's fun, but right this minute, I want to get over there. Well, I guess I didn't look at that. Walked right into a freaking tree. Back when we're getting a little closer, we're still at the main road.
Whoa!
Find out what's going on. One, two, three. Them. Avoid them all together. There's four of them. Let's avoid this. Let's stealth horses. We'll take them out on the way back out if necessary, but right now it's infiltration time. Popping, if you notice, guys, but it's very little. I bet the PC version would even be like crazy hard to tell. Ah, that's the biggest body of water I've seen in the game yet. Vehicles coming from right here. Might be above me. Oh, either ways, we need to find this guy.
There's sheep around. With the local residents gone, you've gone back to the wild.
Where is this guy at? I'm in the circle. Extract highly skilled soldier. It's not those guys. Maybe over here? I still gotta find them. Maybe on the road. Over there. Well, guys, you know what time it is. It's about to be 30 minutes. I said I'm going to keep to my words. These episodes are going to be 30 minutes in length. I'm going to go ahead and finish this one off and distract the soldier. And we're going to call it a wrap for today's episode of Metal Gear Solid 5 The Phantom Pain. I'm going to have more for you guys real soon. I love this game. It's fun as heck. Next time, we're going to be back with a real main story. All I'm going to do is go extract this guy, bring him back to Mother Base, and start a main story. You're not going to really miss any cutscenes. So, see you guys then. Peace out. Links in the description for more episodes. We'll be right back.